During a demonstration in China, the Unitree H1 humanoid robot startled onlookers with sudden, erratic movements. While the footage quickly went viral, sparking concerns about a potential malfunction or autonomous aggression, experts have clarified the situation. The robot's behavior stemmed from a technical challenge. Its balancing software was not designed to accommodate a tether attached to its head. As the robot attempted to adjust its stance, the algorithm detected that its smaller movements were ineffective. It escalated its responses, trying harder to stay upright, creating the illusion of uncontrolled flailing. Far from a case of rebellion, this moment illustrated the complexities of real-world testing. Engineers had previously trained the robot using simulated environments. In this live demo, the transition from simulation to reality exposed a limitation in the stabilization code. Officials confirmed there were no autonomous decisions involved. The test was safely halted, and revisions are underway to improve future performance.